It's an awkward intro.
Hey YouTube, how's it going? My name is Lonnie. Welcome back to the Half Brick YouTube channel. We're playing some more Jetpack Man.
Oh, it'll make sense soon. No, it won't. But I'm going to freaking go over here. I'm going to go to vehicle upgrades. We're not going to buy the Back to the Future pack, but we're going to buy the Wave Rider today. Get this new vehicle right now. Includes the Wave Rider.
What a steal!
Okay, so we're going to buy this for $5 because I don't have it yet. The deed is done, sort of. The deed is almost done. The deed is now done. Doug Dimmitt Deed, owner of the deed done Dimmitt Doyle. All right, so I think that's the last freaking vehicle that I can buy that I don't already have. But we gotta paint it gold. The golden Wave Rider, baby. Actually, screw gold, because duck yellow is actually my preferred shade of gold. And also, I could make it named Bubbles. Wait, what is happening? What is this? A one-time offer to get Barry naked? I wasn't expecting this. My heart is all a flutter. I thought you'd never ask. I'm not doing it. I don't have $2. My kids are gonna starve just from that $5. All right, what we're gonna do, we're gonna freaking go back and let the games begin. Actually, let's let the games go a little faster, because freaking I got these head starts to spare. Now we gotta find a vehicle, and hopefully it's the Wave Rider. Hopefully I don't die, and hopefully I never change clothes, and I'm gonna be Santa Claus forever, which is 100% fine with me, because I'm on the good guy list, and I don't like confrontation, so I'm not gonna freaking tell you even if I didn't like it. Give me that, give me that, give me that. S for Santa, vehicle for Santa. It's Bublum! All right, so I think I've played with something that is pretty much exactly this in one of the event update things, but I've never actually had access to it at my will, at my leisure, and boy, howdy, am I excited. To own a massive duck. I actually feel a little inspired to go out to the supermarket and pick one up. A for Santa, A for effort, A for my duck. My duck's name is Effort. Terrible name, I'm a terrible parent. What can I say? I don't know, but I'm sure you'll let me know. That's not how talking works. I like how all the scientists are just hanging 10, and now I like how all their dreams are broken because I crashed my duck. This is just how the world should work in a perfect world. If the world was inside another world that happened to be more perfected than the one that we're living in, that's exactly what I'd expect from it. M for Santa, heck yeah! I'm good at spelling and also riding robots. I miss Versace Sam, I'm not even gonna lie to you. Channel all the chi that I have within me, which is a questionable amount, but we are going to use it to the best of our ability to speak coherently and also to block missiles coherently and with structure and passion. And I got hit. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Not hit me, obviously. It's freaking Father's Day, dude. It's my birthday. I'm not dying. You ever just wet your whistle while you're blocking missiles? I didn't even know that was gonna rhyme, but what can I say, dude? Okay, apparently not. My whistle is dry. My whistle has gone dry. This is not a drill. Santa is not pleased. But he is, because I just remembered that I'm the proud owner of a massive duck Wave Rider thing. And if that doesn't tell you that Doug Dimma dreams really do Doug Dimma do dang come true, I don't know what Doug Dimma did. It is. I'll stop now, I promise. This is a baby obstacle. What do you take me for? A freaking plebeian? What do you take me for, not Santa? Team Rocket's blasting off again, Papa. Oh my god, how am I doing this? Freaking Mr. Cudmans. I like all the vehicles with names and faces and personalities and aspirations and hopes and dreams. Those are my favorites. Don't say I never told anything to you. Well, RIP, Mr. Cudman. You served well in the war against distance. I'm really just waging war on my freaking past footsteps. I'm trying to get away from those guys. They're over there to the left, and I'm trying to go right, baby, forever. I keep telling Brian his jokes aren't funny. No, 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 no. Okay, you thought you got the best of me, but lucky you, there's no good parts of me. You wouldn't know if it was the best if it bit you on the vest. Nice vest, by the way. Okay, what we're gonna do is not die. I don't know how I haven't died. Oh, wait, yes, I have. That explains it. Pay more attention, be more present in my life and in my relationships with people. Luckily, there are none of those in this game, and only animals and things that I ride, dirty or otherwise. You see those exclamation points? What do you think? Are you impressed? You see that achievement? You see my golden bird? You would think one of these things would impress you, but I'll just keep moving on down the street and stop talking to strangers, or anyone for that matter, because I don't know a single person. Oh dear, oh dear. God, I'm good. Is it Bublums? Oh my goodness, dude, I thought I'd never see you again. You ever just get in the tub with your buds, rub-a-dub-dub. Santa and a squeaky duck in a tub. It's the age-old tale, really. Merry Christmas, everybody. No, 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 Mr. Bublums. You have left me all vulnerable once again. I thought what we had was special. I thought what we had existed, but I'm starting to question everything, dude. And now I'm gonna take up a crippling gambling addiction. Watch me crank the Soldier Boy 12 more times. Do you know how many Soldier Boys that is? It's a very easily quantifiable amount if you just listen to the amount that I freaking just told you. Very similar, it's actually exactly the same. And to no avail was my Soldier Boy cranking, except to get more attempts to crank said Soldier Boy, apparently. No Soldier Boy left uncranked. Not in this house, not under my roof, not in my backyard.
All I've won is more spins. Why is it doing this? Finally, I've been blown to smithereens. All right, well, that was me trying the freaking Wave Rider vehicle. Squeaky duck version. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. I freaking make videos on Half Brick's channel every Saturday, so thank you to them for having me, and thank you to you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next week. Quack with me, boys. Please, would you?